What is up, you guys? It's Chris here. Welcome back to the channel. Okay, as you can see, I am not using my regular camera. This is not the normal filming style that you've seen on my channel. That's because my camera is broken at the moment and I'm waiting to get it fixed. But I am in New York City, and I figured that I should do some vlogging regardless if I have a working camera or not. So, you know what? We're just gonna use my phone because that's why we all have phones in this day and age, right? Is to document every single thing about our lives. I'm here with my best friend in her apartment right now. It's so cute and quaint, and I'm obsessed with New York. So I'm just gonna be taking you guys on this journey. I've been here for a day. I got here yesterday. It was crazy, so I didn't get to vlog any of that. We like hit the ground running and I just was exhausted and wasn't thinking straight. But here we are. It is day two and we are going out tonight. Taylor's at work right now, but as soon as she comes back, we are hitting the ground running again. Stay tuned for the journey. My hand has gotten lower as I've done this because it's hard to hold my phone all the way up. But I'm excited to bring you guys along with me. This is my first time being in New York City since I was 13. So I'm just really looking forward to, you know, being here again as an adult. So stay tuned and I'm gonna keep you guys with me on this journey and you guys are gonna experience everything I'm experiencing. So here we go, let's dive in. Everybody say hello.
Hi.
What are we doing?
Partying.
One more time?
We're partying.
We're going out. We're going out.
Girl, tighten up those ponytails.
I'm obsessed with all of you, and we're going out, and it's gonna be the best time ever. Can't wait. Can't f***ing wait. Oh, this is the mom to my dad, by the way.
Hi.
This is Caroline. She's, we're gonna be splitting bi-coastal residences.
Wait, that's a plan.
That's such a good plan. Oh my god, we're drawing up the, what's it f***ing called? We're in escrow right now.
Choreographed, ready?
And action.
5, 6, 7, 8. Candy, come on!
Oh, you were supposed to, you did your exit wrong.
Oh.
How do you feel about that?
I feel embarrassed.
You're released from your contract immediately.
That's fine.
This leave of salty.
That is sad. So it's based off of music.
It's literally sending me this. I came out of the apartment complex and she said. This in her saltines, I'm fucking dead. Oh, she has to finish the bite. She's not finished the. What's up, you guys? So if you saw the last couple of videos, you know that we had a good time the other night, and yesterday was recovery day, so I didn't film anything because I was there for most of the day. But yeah, we're back to it, and I'm not sure what we're doing tonight. So I don't know that I'll be vlogging anything tonight. We've just kind of been watching TV when she gets home from work. Because that's all we do. And but tomorrow I'm going with her on her dog walking journey. Because that's what she does on her off days. So I'll be doing that with her. So you'll get some, get to see some cute pups. And then tomorrow night we're taking class at BDC. Which I'm super excited about. So that's all coming up. And thanks for making it through last night with us. We had a good time though. It was really fun. Anyways, see you guys soon. Love you. Look, we're in a video together and not drunk.
Imagine. Imagine that. Yeah. Your camera's dirty.
I don't think it is. I think the lighting is.
Oh.
You know what it is? my camera's chipped, and so anytime there's an LED light or any kind of like that, it looks like it's cracked.
I don't know the dance.
We're at a comedy club right now, by the way. And
I'm wearing my work clothes.
I have to go. This is turning out so well.
It is.
Anyways, bye. Right now? What? She's at Okay Ladies, now let's get on a billboard. Such a
fun. And I smell like dog. Why do I look like that?
Why do I look like this?
He's in a pod.
Look who I'm reunited with. Hose.
Not this hole in the wall.
Look who I'm reunited with.
The real New York. This is it. We don't even know what this is.
Welcome
we just
to
never
New
asked.
York.
It's been waiting for you.
Welcome
this
to
hole
New York.
In the wall. This hole in the wall.
It's been waiting for you.
We back.
When they show you the hammer or no? No.
This hammer. That's the one we were talking about.
That one.
It's okay, she's just been renovating.
I've just been working on my fantasy.
Girl boss gatekeeping.
Girl boss gatekeep girl.
Material wall.
Gatekeeping girl boss.
We're all sober.
I girl boss too close to the sun.
Yeah.
And now I'm getting evicted.
Go ahead and hit that renegade one more time.
Renegade.
Yes. Yes. Taking class. I'm dying. But we're eating pizza, so that's really all that matters. Say hey. Mm. Yo, this pizza, fire. Fire. This Gatorade is reminding me. Fire. Period. It's giving.
It's choking.
It's giving choo-choo. It's giving choo-choo soul. Who did we just see
Parents
walking?
One more time.
Aaron Tveit.
My husband. Our husband.
Aaron Tveit.
Our brother husband.
Aaron Tveit. I'm lightheaded.
What? Oh, I know.
My paint.
Oh. Okay, so if you just watched the last two clips, which I'm sure you have been, because it'll be in chronological order.
If you didn't, then you're dumb.
Then you saw that
we were at the opening night for Music Man, baby. You want to know who we saw?
Okay, wait a minute. Let's just discuss this first. Let's just discuss how we got here first, because we have friends in high places.
We do.
And the gag is that we just ended up there.
We did. No, it really, truly ended that way. They just needed more people, and so they gave us free seats, and we literally were in the orchestra at the bottom level, and,
So like we get to the stage door, right? Mm-hmm. And then we walk in, all of a sudden I'm like, okay, there's a shit ton of people here.
Literally.
We like are making our way to the seats, and our friend who helped us get the tickets texts us and says, Blake Lively's in the audience. And we're like, oh, okay. And in my head, I'm thinking, oh, casual, like, Blake Lively's here.
Yeah, no worries.
Like, we're, you know, that's, like, that's who's here. Right. You know? Like, it's cool. Blake Lively's here.
It's cool.
We sit down in our seats. And then, like, all of a sudden, I'm starting to see more people, like, taking pictures. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And then, like, I'm, like, looking behind me and, like, Seth Meyers just, like, walks past us. And then, like, a bunch of flashes start going off. I look back. Nancy Pelosi is literally behind us, like, literally the Speaker of the House. Like, I don't know how y'all feel about that. But, like, regardless of how you feel about it, it was still Nancy Pelosi. And then...
Oh, and then Anna Wintour.
And then this is where it starts to get crazy. So a coat, like, hits me from behind. And it's this bright, like, red, like, gorgeous trench coat.
Correct.
I turn around. It's this woman with a bob. And I look a little closer and I'm like, that's Anna Wintour. Literally, that's Anna Wintour. And then, as if it doesn't get any crazier,
A woman walks past
in this gorgeous coat, this gorgeous black and white, like literally looks like she's wearing silk tile.
Yeah, correct.
Silk checker tile. And I see her eye and I'm like, that girl looks a little bit like Anne Hathaway. And Taylor's
and
like,
her
no.
Eye literally twinkled.
It like twinkled and Taylor was like, no. I was like, yeah, you're probably right. It probably just looks like her. She walks back this direction with her husband and I'm like, that's Anne
Hathaway.
That's literally
Anne
Hathaway.
Queen of Genovia.
Like, that's literally Anne Hathaway. And then I was like, well, duh, because Hugh Grant. I gotta go.
Good morning.
Hugh Jackman and her did Les Mis together, so of course they're friends. They're homies. Of course she's in the audience for his musical opening night.
Yeah.
So that happens, and I'm, like, starting to hyperventilate and cry.
And, like, I make eye contact with her, and, like, I try to, I smile through my mask.
This is during intermission.
Yeah, so then we sit down and see the show. It's amazing.
First half happens. It's gorgeous. It's amazing.
Hugh Grant. We see Hugh Jackman. It's an out-of-body experience.
He shows up on stage and we're all... audience claps for what? Like a minute and a half?
Literally a minute straight.
He's just standing there taking it all in.
He didn't do anything?
No.
And then intermission hits and...
Intermission hits and you clock somebody.
I did.
Yeah.
Oh, Cynthia Nixon.
Yes.
I literally see Cynthia Nixon drinking out of the same type of progressive cup. Sorry, we were trying to say Prosecco and it came out as Progresso.
Anyways,
Prosecco cup, and I see her and I'm just like staring her down, in like, you know, not a creepy way.
And then, but we're also kind of being creepy.
We were literally sitting down going like this.
It was one of those things where I was like, we're never going to be here in this moment again. No. So I'm going to look around. I'm going to make eye contact with people and I'm going to...
And then we saw Blake Lively across the way with her husband Ryan.
So that was the other thing. We see Blake Lively and she's with another guy at the beginning of the show talking to them. And we're like, oh, Ryan's not here. I guess she just wasn't in her seat at the beginning of the show, but in intermission, she stands up, lo and behold, next Ryan to her Reynolds. Is literally Ryan Reynolds.
Literally Ryan Reynolds.
At this point, I'm just like, okay, like.
At this point, like after the show, and you know, I cried, like everything's done.
Right. Like at this point, it's like that, like. Is almost like equivalent to the magnitude of like being at the show with like Hugh Jackman and Sutton Foster. Correct. Just like the people that were surrounded by. Yeah, 100%.
And then we left and we were standing on the red carpet and I was like, again, people scanning just to make sure we didn't miss anybody.
Right. And that's what you saw.
An hour outside, yeah. And then we saw Hugh and.
And that's what you just saw.
And died. And we went to Olive Garden.
And then we up on some chicken and gnocchi soup.
Rebounds, baby.
We went in. Well deserved too, because I definitely burnt calories just being in that room.
Absolutely.
With people.
Literally just hyperventilating.
But anyways, this is a 6-minute long clip, but I really don't care. This vlog is gonna be long and you needed to hear all of that.
Amen.
Every single bit of it. So
every last second.
Anyways, we're gonna go to bed. And tomorrow's a new day. We are going to the Met. We are going to get our nails done. We're going to go see Stonewall because I've never been before. And we're going to see Chicago, the 25th anniversary, baby. Talk to you guys tomorrow. I'm going to like conk out right now. It's time. It's very much time. Okay, good night. 'Cause the exhibit is giving. Thanks for hitting me with your coat. Do it again. So I would just like to, I'm gonna flip it in post, but look at where we are. Oh my God.
Gay and Christopher.
At the corner of me and me. It's literally me. At the corner of, I can't zoom in. Me and me.
You can iconic. See how straight our teeth are.
It's so iconic. When your teeth are straight, but you're not.
It's a city that's inviting,
just like
me.
I can do it over there.
How was it?
I cried the whole time.
All the way through?
The whole time. You should have seen me in the end. I literally was closing my eyes going like this.
Both of us were. We left weepy.
Yep.
And now we're going to Candy Pop. Look at my outfit. It's giving 90s. Look at Taylor's outfit. She's so cute. I have to go. We're iconic. Catch us at Candy Pop. Except this is going to be out like next week, so... You're gonna be late to the party, but that's okay.
The socials will show.
Happy Super Bowl Sunday in 2 hours. It's 1 hour.
Yes, 1 hour.
Ew. Why am I talking about this? Bye. hotel. We just got done with Candy Pop. Where are we going? Are we going this way?
To the left.
Okay. That's the right. We just got done at Candy Pop, and that is literally...
My hair fell out.
If you've never been to Candy Pop, first of all, it's snowing.
First of all,
it's literally snowing right now. It's literally snowing. If you've never been to Candy Pop... If you've never been to Candy Pop,
then go, because
they do
it
in like LA, New York City, Portland, Seattle. They do it in like all the big cities. It's literally so fun. All it is 90s and 2000s music. I can't believe it's literally snowing right now.
But also like K-pop.
It's like the gayest thing in the entire world, and it is the most fun. We almost had a scare because we walked in and it was dead as hell.
It was literally like a dive bar, and we were like, what's going on?
I was like, are we in the right place? And then we found it. We found the main ballroom, and it was lit. And it was the most fun we've ever had. And if you're in any big city, you need to go. I've officially
right
been
now.
In LA and New York, and it
go
was
Oregon.
The most fun in both.
Yeah, it really
so,
is. My ears are ringing.
Candy Pop, if you're watching,
a good club.
Sponsor me. Okay, love you. Bye.
Tell you.
Last night. Oh, it's sticky. We're getting drunk before we have food at the table. Surprise layover dinner in Denver with my bestie. Oh my gosh, we love a moment. Where are we? If you couldn't already,
noodles?
If you didn't already guess.
Always.
You didn't already guess because the two of us are always here forever, 24/7, constantly.
The only way to live. Lots of
the only way to live.
Jeez, give it to me.
True.
It's avid giving, reader vlogging over here. It's fine, don't mind me.
It's giving reader. It's giving she reads.
I've read like 6 books.
It's giving like so. I love to read.
I just like what would I say to my fans, you know?
How does like a reader address her fans?
Yeah.
You know?
Like what how do I start? Like where do I begin? Like I'm an avid reader.
Like when you've read like 6 plus books, like
what are you supposed to do? Like I just
there's
does,
like a way to like address.
How do you act? Like, I just,
people,
I don't
want
to, like, you know, I don't want to offend anybody. Like, I've read 6 books, and I'm like, the 7th is on the way.
So. Right.
Like, I need to break it to you.
Currently undertaking the 7th.
Like. I just, not to, like, pin a rose on my nose, but beep, beep, you know? I don't know. Not to, like, chew my own horn, but beep, beep. But, like, pin a rose on my nose because I'm a reader.
It's giving simile, because, like, reader,
right.
You know?
Semantics.
It's, like, only, it's, like, only working because we read, you know?
Frame. I just...
F***ing work. Oh, I can read. It says on...
Oh my god,
I
the
only...
world. The world is... All
I only
ours.
Knew that. I only knew how to turn on the light because,
doors
like, I
have
read.
Opened.
Do you know what I mean? You wouldn't understand
you
unless
read.
You, like, read. You know what I mean?
It's honestly my favorite part of restaurants. Menus.
People are going to think we're serious.
I can't drive. I cannot physically drive because I'm too busy reading all the signs.
It's really good that you're behind the wheel of the car then. So we just went to Dairy Queen, obviously. And the woman, first
sponsor
of all.
Us.
Let me, okay, right. I don't know if you know this, but, like, I read...
I don't know if we've mentioned yet. We read.
But like because I read, I know for a fact that like for the last 3 years that I've been going to Dairy Queen, you have to ask for the hot fudge
mm-hmm.
on a cookie dough blizzard because they haven't been putting it on.
It's probably because they don't read.
It's totally because they don't read.
It's honestly heartbreaking. It's sad.
So we like pull up to the drive-thru and we order like 2 cookie dough blizzards with like hot fudge. And she goes, oh, that's the way that they come, just so you know. And I was like, well, actually, I read. And I know that that's not true. Okay?
Yeah. She doesn't understand what it's like to have read 6 whole books in her life. I'm only 26. I am accomplishing amazing things. I can't believe this is my life. How lucky am I? I feel so blessed. Hashtag blessed. Hashtag blessed reader. So the last time we ate ice cream together, it was like 10 o'clock at night, pitch black. And we ordered curbside McDonald's McFlurries. And we're sitting here, as we are now. And the man, I'm not paying attention because I was probably reading something. And the man knocked on my window and scared the Jesus Christ out of me. No, like legit though, knocked on the window. He was just like, and I was like, ah! I just like lost my shit. Are you done?
Yeah. I think I have to stop this.
Right, we need like a sign off. Read today.
And don't forget, read today.
Pick up a book. No. You know what?
I really like read today.
Watch a movie, and you know you have an hour of your life in that movie.
This
read a book.
Too long cut. That's the slogan. Read today. All right. Talk to you later.
TTYL. Read today.